Okay, now let us talk about this movie coming from 2018, and the movie is Replica. It is directed by Jeffrey Nachmanoff. It stars Keanu Reeves, Alice Eve, Omar Cruz, and John Ortega. Now, with everything that we do, we need to exercise critical thinking. We need to connect the dots and most definitely ask questions. People, you need to understand that these people are showing you the technology that they have and how they intend to use it, right? Now, in this movie, they are showing you that they can play God because they are letting you know that they've got the technology to rip your soul from your body and then put it inside an artificial robot. They're also showing you that if you are dead, they can take the soul out and build a body, build a clone, and then put your soul in that body, a clone that probably looks like you. These people are being disrespectful to the creator and the creation. And you all need to understand what time it is. You need to understand that they've totally got the technology, and that is why they are showing you what is to come. So when you grow old and your body is tired and riddled with disease, you can simply pay to have your soul pull out your body and get a new body built by man. Right? So we've got to worry about man now having this technology. It is not enough that we had to worry about these entities, some that even crawl from under a rock. These entities that believe humanity is their play science project, right? That they can do as they please with humanity. We now got to worry about man, right? This movie is showing you what is to come because the fallen has got to give man this technology to create chaos, because it is a chaos that they will use as a diversion to try to escape the prison that they are in. That is the plan, right? But something is wrong with these fallen angels, because definitely when they fall, they knock their head or they have some learning disability. If you've gotten beaten up the first time, the second time, and got locked up, chances are you are not going to win, right? And you all need to understand that is not going to end well for you. So it is best to repent. It is best to stay where you are. But guess what? If you come out of that prison, there is plenty of that ass whipping that will be served up for you, right? Because you will not understand. You will not win. If you did not win the first war or the second one, right? You are not going to win the third one. You are not going to win. And whatever planning you are planning, the Creator is above that planning. Right? Understand, he's a reader of minds, he's a reader of hearts. So you're not going to outsmart him or outwit him anytime soon. There's a reason why he's the Creator. So all of you out there that is busy trying to be God, trying to be disrespectful, understand it's not going to end well for you. Right? And they've got this technology, and this is where the future is going. And unfortunately, many of you out there cannot seem to see what is happening due to religion, due to these people who choose themselves. And that is a problem. Too much people choose themselves, right? And they feel that they have an authority to lead, right? But I tell you, it's not going to end well. Right, go check this movie out. Understand the times that we are living in. Understand what is going to come. Right, and know that we need to pray and say, Glory be to the Most High.